Hi, I am K.L. Bhaskaran. I did my B.Sc. from Chennai University, not Madras University rather. I did my engineering from MIT Madras and MBA from IIM Calcutta in 1971. I specialized in operations research and production management. I started my career in 1971 with Hawkins pressure cookers. For the first time in 71, Hawkins recruited management trainees. I belonged to the first batch of management trainees recruited by Hawkins. The first part of the training was at the shop floor where I was working like a worker, replaced the worker, started working on the various machines so that I could get hands-on experience in the assembly. My first job was in assembly and dispatch, then later on I moved to shifts and I had to deal with all workers, unionized workers who were talking only Hindi and Marathi, and I did not know Hindi and Marathi at that time. I worked with Hawkins for about 6.5 years, then moved to the Tata Group of companies. I started with Tata Burroughs, multinational company in computers. Tata Burroughs became Tata Unisys, then became Tata Infotech. Finally, I retired from TCS as general manager in the logistics department. Now, totally, I have 36 years of experience. And sometime in 2000, I started teaching. And when I started teaching, I realized that I could give a lot to the students. At the same time, around the same time, I realized that I was also getting obsolete because companies were changing their business models, processes were changing, technology was changing, and I found that I was getting obsolete. And that's the time our company started implementing ERP, and I felt that I should study further. So from the age of 52 to the age of 62, I did 4 American certifications in the area of supply chain management, manufacturing, international logistics, and procurement. I've been teaching for last 10 or 12 years in various management institutes. Many of them belong to the top 20 management institutes in India, and I started teaching in Aegis Academy from last September. What is amazing about Aegis Academy is the fact the students are extremely enthusiastic and they are willing to learn. In addition, I find the students are willing to do a lot of legwork. They are ready to go to the field, dirty their hands and feet and learn. They want to do projects. They said, give me projects, sir. We'll go to the field. We'll go to the departmental store. We'll go to the small shop, find out how the logistics works, how they place the order, how they get the goods, etc., etc., etc. This tactile orientation is amazing among the students. Coupled with their enthusiasm, I can tell you clearly that this is one of the best batch of students I've ever handled. And I also find, some of feel that the students have wheels under their feet. They're very mobile, and it's always not only a pleasure to teach these students, but it's always a challenge to teach these students. When I try to challenge them, they try to challenge me. It's great fun in the classroom. I come here with a lot of enthusiasm. I go back with more enthusiasm, and I always look forward to teaching at Aegis. I've started my sessions with Aegis recently. I look forward to a long, fruitful, and mutually beneficial association with Aegis Academy. I take this opportunity to wish all the students great future, and also all the faculty members and the support staff, great career in Aegis Academy. Thank you.